Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the process on how you can get access to Windows Apps Folder in Windows 10. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
By any chance, if you need to view the programs which are inside the Windows Apps Folder, you won't get access to check files within this Apps Folder because of the security reasons. But it is possible to get access to Windows Apps Folder in Windows 10 by granting permissions to the current user. Let me show you how. First, open your C drive. Then go to Program Files. Here, you need to show the hidden items by moving to View. Then check Hidden Items. Now here, you'll see the Windows Apps Folder. When you try to open it, you'll get an error message like you don't currently have permission to access this folder. Even though you choose continue, it will throw another error message like you have been denied permission to access this folder. To fix Windows Apps Folder permission, tap on the Security tab label. This will bring you the Windows App properties. Here choose Advanced. Now, you need to add the current user as the owner. So, tap on Change. Here choose Advanced. Then tap on Find Now. And from the list, choose the current user, which is Sai Praveen in my case. Click OK, then choose OK again to close the user dialog box. Now, in here, you'll see the current owner and make sure to check Replace Owner with Subcontainers and Objects. After that, choose Effective Access, then add the current user by choosing Select a User. Then Advanced, then Find Now, and pick the system user, which is Sai Praveen in this case. After doing, click on OK. Now finally, confirm the changes by choosing Apply, and this will take some time to change the ownership of the subcontainers inside the Windows Apps folder. When the process is done, tap on OK. Then close the Windows Apps Properties dialog box. Now close everything and try to reopen the Windows Apps folder in Windows 10 and do whatever you want.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.